Well, students could soon lose their driver's license for making a school threat call. A bill passed the House yesterday addressing this issue. It requires a juvenile lose their driver's license for an entire year if they make a threat to commit mass violence at a school. Now, if the child doesn't have their license yet, they would lose that ability to obtain one. Another bill passed the House earlier this year to make a school threat a Class E felony, which could earn someone at least a year in prison.